Now in this property, what we are having, the difference of two complex numbers and its modulus, one thing. Second thing is, individually, first of all, we have to find the modulus of the two complex numbers, their difference, and then result of the difference modulus. So this side is always greater than this side. This we have to prove. Now let us suppose z1 is a complex number and it is greater than z2. First condition. And can we write z1 as z1 minus z2 plus z2? If we are opening the bracket, we are getting one and the same thing. Now to this we can write it now, z1 is equal to z1 minus z2 plus z2. Z1 is less than is equal to, now this is z1 minus z2 plus modulus of z2. Now what, why I have written this one? I have used property 7 which we have done earlier. Now using property 7, which we have done, R property 7. Now z1 modulus minus z2, now this is shifted to this side, is less than is equal to z1 z2's modulus. Or now to this, what we can write it, z1 minus z2 is greater than is equal to z1's individually and z2. Let this be 1. Now again, if z2 is greater than z1, then what we are going to take it? First condition was z1 is greater than z2. Now we are using z2 is greater than z1. So now can we write it, z2 is equal to z2 minus z1 plus z1. Z2, then when we are opening the bracket, z1 and z1, this complex number and this complex number with the opposite signs will cancel and we are left with only z2. Okay, so now z2 is equal to z2 minus z1 plus z1. Z2, using the inequality, z2 minus z1 plus z1. Again using property 7, z2 minus z1, z2 minus z1, like this one, z2 and this side it becomes negative, is less than is equal to z2 minus z1. Now to this part, can we just look at, can we write it, z2 minus z1 is less than is equal to z1 minus z2? Do you think I have changed something? I have just changed the complex position of the complex number, but the position of the complex number is changed, but the modulus is a square root, so it will not be changed. So result will be the same. Okay, so I can just mention here that modulus of z2 minus z1 is equal to modulus of z1 minus z2, same thing. So now what this becomes, this we are having z1 minus z2 is greater than is equal to z2 and z1, modulus of z2 and z1. Let this be number 2. Now just check it, what is equation 1 and what is equation 2. Now equation 1 is z1 minus z2, its modulus. Here also z1 minus z2, its modulus. This is greater than z1's modulus minus z2's modulus. this is greater than Z2's modulus minus Z1's modulus. So, what we can write it? Same thing what we have used here. Now, from 1 and 2, Z1 minus Z2 is greater than is equal to, now we are having Z1 minus Z2 its modulus. Earlier they were not, now we have used a modulus again just to clarify that this one and this one, right hand side of this part, right hand side of this part will be equal. Is it clear? Hence proof.